Hey there, future coders. Ever wondered how to explain your JavaScript code to someone else, or even to your future self? That's where JavaScript comments come in. They're like sticky notes for your code, except they don't fall off and get stuck to your coffee mug. Let's start with the basics. Single line comments. These are super simple. You just add // in front of the text, and JavaScript ignores whatever comes after it on that line. Here, // lets us write notes like change heading without actually running that part. Cool, right? You don't have to have the comment at the start of the line. You can also add comments behind the code in a line. Here, we're documenting what the variables mean, so no one's scratching their head later wondering, what's this X thing? Now, what if you've got a lot to say? Use multi-line comments. They start with /*, and end with */. Everything in between is ignored by JavaScript, even if it spans over multiple lines. Multi-line comments are great for explaining whole blocks of code, but keep it short. No one wants to read a novel in your code. Lastly, comments can also help you test your code. Adding // in front of a line prevents it from running. Here, we've commented out the first line. This is perfect when you're troubleshooting or trying out different ideas. And if you want to stop multiple lines from running, use a comment block to mute them all. See? Since we used a comment block around the code, it doesn't run. So whether you're leaving notes, documenting your code, or testing new ideas, comments are your best friend in JavaScript. Don't forget to keep things readable and documented. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!